Okay, we're back. And hopefully, Smash Brothers is loading. Come on, Elgato, you can do it. I kind of, sort of believe in you. Any second now. Wait for it. There we go. Okay, we're good. I think. Okay. Okay, how's that? That better? Alright, this is not gonna be the usual Smash stream. Because Jack's not with me, so I'm just gonna do some solo. And I'm going to try to get some of the last few moves that we still have to get. And the best way to get moves is crazy orders. And I have an updated Final Dorf with slightly better stats that is great for this because he has a vampire. Why does nobody play Smash 3DS? I don't know. Because you can't use a GameCube controller on Smash 3DS? That's really the biggest reason I can think of. 3DS does have, obviously it has the better single player mode with, what is it, Smash Run it's called? Oh, fuck you, really, Ike? Wow, I'm dumb. Yeah, Smash Run way better than, whatever board game crappy Budokai 2 thing we got. And I would argue that Smash 3DS got, for the most part, well, I don't know about original stages. As far as the returning stages go, 3DS definitely got the better roster than Wii U. We got you guys on the 3DS. You got what was it? You got Jungle Japes back, which I loved. I missed that as a level. And there were a couple others that I wished were in this game, but aren't. They're only in the 3DS one. Boot. Feels like a waste that they didn't make Smash Run Online. Well, that's kind of how I feel about Spelunky. Yeah, it would have been fun. Smash Run would have been fun online. Ready, go. I mean, I could still very much get Smash 3DS and just need to get a 3DS for Jack so we can do Smash Run together or something. It is it's not online, but there's a local multiplayer for it, isn't there? Although we wouldn't be able to stream it, obviously, so maybe not. That's why it's a low priority, really. It's much harder to stream 3DS than it is Wii U. So, I can't answer why no one plays it, but that's the reason no one streams it. Ah, fuck it. I'm not getting very many items I want. Fuck off, Pac-Man. You too, Cloud. Ow. There we go. Oh, come on. I'm not trying too hard, as you can no doubt see. I am on a time limit, though, so I guess I should kinda... Someone is modifying 3DSs so you can record footage. Yes, that is how you stream 3DSs, and it costs about $250 in addition to the cost of the 3DS. Plus, you know, the time that you have to send with your 3DS away. And I think it erases your save data, too. I'm not positive about that, though. Hardly play Smash 3DS anymore because I lost 80 hours of gameplay. How'd that happen? How do you lose hours of gameplay? Oh, hey, we were just here. Well, not on this stage specifically, but we are in this, like, city. I don't really have to worry about taking damage in this mode with a vampire badge, is the nice thing. Still no one. I'm still missing one Robin move. I'm missing one Shulk move. I'm missing one Sheik move. I think a couple of Lucarios. And one Fox. I know the ones I'm still missing. By, I mean, like, what series I need to look for, the icons. Also, fuck this level. Will you die already? Come on! There we go. Oh, no, still not yet. Tried to move Smash 3DS to another SD card. Oh, fuck, I didn't want that one. Did I just do the final crazy hand? No, I didn't. I might have missed out on something because I wasn't paying attention, though. Whatever. What do you mean downloaded Smash on another SD card? I think Vimar here might be talking about some not so legal stuff. If it weren't obvious from the title of the stream, I am planning a little bit of Spelunky after this. Now, there are a few things I would like to stream on handheld, given the opportunity. And I do plan on getting the mod done at some point. Show off a little bit of, Tamagotchi life that I have. The first two Bleach DS games, it might be fun to play through. I guess that's kind of it, though. I don't actually have any other 3DS games except for Pilot Wings, which I've never played. Yeah, whatever. Oh, and I'm missing some Meta Knight, and I think Kirby moves. So Kirby series is what I'm missing the most from. Fuck off. Get over here. There we go. Downloaded Smash for the eShop. I didn't know that you could put the games on SD cards. Then again, I never do digital download games for 3DS. I hardly have any 3DS games. I only bought it for Tamagotchi. Nothing good. And you know, the other things that I would stream are just DS games. There is that rumor that the next Nintendo system is going to be both a home console and a handheld, so... Still, as far as I'm aware, just rumors, but... Oh, you fucker! Okay. Okay. Platform saved me. That spring can be a real killer, apparently. I've never had that happen to me off the ledge before. I hate this level, and he's making this take forever. There we go, finally. Oh, is there any... Honestly, there's nothing I'm really interested in playing on the 3DS that isn't... There's not, like, a better version on the Wii U. Like, Hyrule Warriors I'm interested in. I already have Mario Maker. I guess I should play the newer Pokemon games at some point, but I'm not really in any rush. Boot. Boot. Boots, boots everywhere. And a good up boot for good measure. Uh-oh, wrong move. Whatever. Oh, you fuckers. No! Uh-oh, that's bad. Run out, you fucker, run out. Did he have a double final smash? I think he did. Okay. Well, that was briefly scary. Yeah, that sucks that you lost your data there, Vimar. Oh, I did some reading on Ganondorf the other day on, like, the Smash Wiki. And apparently there's a consensus that even though I thought they were all, like, inferior, his some of his alternate special moves make him a lot more viable competitively. So I might have to do some experimenting with those. The Landmaster can be cheap as fuck. I don't know, I haven't had a lot of problems with it in the... Nope, nothing new. Haven't had a lot of problems with it in this game. In Brawl, it could be really obnoxious. I'll just take it. Path of Least Resistance. Honestly, I think giant battles are the easiest because they rarely hit you. They're just usually bigger targets that you can really easily combo. Unless you let them hit you like I'm doing. Jack and I have been grinding this a lot. Just getting new new stuff. I mean, you get a lot of new items like these, but we're trying to get all the moves. Is our goal right now. And we're almost there. Ready, go. Enter the cheap. Rack him up, Shulk. Shield this. Well, I said more viable, not necessarily viable, Vimar. I guess I should get gold because we're, we ran out of free passes for this, so now we actually need to spend 5,000 every time we do it. Ready, go. Oh, Zelda knew. She knew to get out of there. Ow. Fuck off, Mewtwo. Mine. Get out. Ow. No. You don't have a final smash, Elecman. What are you doing? It'd be woefully impractical, but very interesting if assist trophies had final smashes. Oh, a lot of attack items for Ganondorf. I guess that's good. And this is really why Goldendorf has always been so powerful, is that I do all my single-player stuff as Ganondorf. Come on, give me a Lucario move. There we go. The mauling is complete. Ow. Still nothing. Do I want to try Giant Marth? Go for a Robin move? It's that or the free-for-all, and I'm feeling more confident with the Giant. I'm not getting any moves yet, so really, I'm not risking anything if I die. Oh, fuck. That was bad. I'm at a high turn, so these guys can actually start to be somewhat competent. Come on, stop dodging. Get over here. There we go. Fucker. Gold saddle. I don't have any Yoshi items. A minute and 22 seconds. Is it worth keeping going? Do I want to try the free-for-all? Yeah, fuck it. Again, not really risking anything. Once I have a new special move confirmed as one of my prizes, I usually end it immediately. It's just, the fewer there are, the rarer that's going to be. Because at this point, there just aren't many left, new ones left to get. Come here, Jiggles. Thank you, Jiggles. Wow, I still have over a minute left. Come on. Ow! Not new. It's not worth it at this point. I'll get my stuff. Apparently, I found out there is a limit to the number of those equipment you can have. And once you hit that limit of 3,000 pieces, it starts deleting the oldest ones you have and overwriting them. So I'm gonna have to go through and start selling the ones that I have that are crap to make some space. And that's gonna be a long process. Eat melon! I need those, I need those. This is bad. Uh-oh. And it took my stuff away. And I got eaten. See, this is tricky because it's not about recovering, it's about stamina. Which is not as good for heavy dwarf. Okay. Whatever. Again, didn't lose anything important. I guess those stones would have been nice. Maybe they would have had good stats. I don't know. I can't see that. But at least I made my money back. I need to do some All-Star too. Is that that's the other thing I'm still playing through. To get all the trophies. I don't know how interesting it'll be to watch, but oh right, I can't do customs in All-Star. So, I don't have my my custom moveset, Palutena. What's her normal ones? Ah, whatever. This is what I had for a while, the custom characters, or the DLC characters uninstalled for, just to make this faster. But, you know, it's gonna be a slog, one way or the other, so I gave Jack his characters back. For purposes other than trolling Jack, Palutena is not one of my strongest. Yeah, that not a lot of knockback compared to other characters. There we go, that took longer than it needed to. There was a challenge for beating All-Star on hard as every character, which I could have done with enough time, but it's time consuming enough just to beat them at all. And because All-Star is slightly less forgiving than Classic in that if you die, it's immediately over, you can't continue. So it would be very time intensive to do the all on hard thing. And that was one of the ones that I used the hammer on. Come here, you foresting bastard. That's another thing I haven't done in a... Not as long as F-Zero, but I was meaning to do more City Skylines and I never got around to it. Is Classic as punishing as the 3DS version when you die? I mean, when you die, it takes off 0.5 points of difficulty. And you can otherwise continue from there. And you lose some prizes, but how punishing is it in 3DS? If you're going for like a perfect 9.0 difficulty, then you can't die once, or it sets it back down to 8.5 is the issue. I thought it was Ganondorf. So only the perfect 9.0 challenges are the really difficult ones. Get over here, Ness. I'm going to smite you. Get smit. Okay, counter. Reflect. Crap. Teleport. I'm sure auto reticle is somewhat useful in competitive, because, you know, lots of small hit moves usually are. Ow. Damn it. I want to get someone in the mother. I want to mother someone. That sounded weird, didn't it? Get hit. Stay out there. Yes! You're next, soccer ball. I know Classic is different in the 3DS in that you have that, like those series of paths you take. Like, that's aesthetically different. You know what? Come over here. Follow me. Oh, you dick. There we go. That took longer than it needed to. Come over here. Hurry, before the stage changes. Come here. Damn it. It's nice to take out as many as you can before that happens. Just by, you know, cheesing the stage edge. Die already. This stage was so frustrating when I was trying to get through All-Star as, was it Jigglypuff? And I think Shulk had to beat All-Star in a certain amount of time for challenges. And those were a pain. Those I needed to get rid of the DLC characters for. Because otherwise it just would not have been possible. Come on. There we go. Oh, he dodged. You and your magic horse can fuck right off, Link. You too. there's that. Damn it. Come here, dog. There we go. All right. I don't know what I have to look at, like, a list of trophies to see what I'm missing besides the All-Star ones, because I've got pretty much all the others. I've got everything. I'm pretty sure I got everything you can get from the shop, because nothing's shown up there in ages. Eat it. Everyone eat it. Also not a fan of this stage. Claustrophobic, but not in a fun way like the Fight Club. Walk into my attack so I can finish this. I'm very pragmatic. I'm just trying to get this done. I don't mind playing on easy. I'm just trying to get it done. It's all grinding anyway. If it's just grinding, why make it harder for myself? It's gonna be tedious. No need to make it more tedious. I usually just skip this at this point, but, you know, since we're streaming. I think they do actually have different images for beating Classic and beating All-Star for each character. So there are two. And if you haven't figured this out, it took me the longest time. Whatever the things are covering when you attack is what gets revealed. See, I was too used to the previous Smash games where it was just about how many you hit. Oh, I wasn't trying to do that. And I wouldn't want... whatever. I don't know why it keeps track of items used. If there's, like, something negative for that or what. That. Is that it? Nope. Okay, 100%. I'm actually surprised I managed that. Pole dance taunt. Finish with a pole dance.
Ready when you are.
Oh my. Probably just a useless stat. What's just a useless stat? I don't know. I lost track. Okay, and then I haven't done Done Ike. Ike was the first one I actually... No, I'm thinking of Classic. Ike was the first one I beat 9.0 with. Yeah, I got all the buyable trophies. And all of the alts, too. So... pretty sure it's just the final smashes left. And maybe if there's, like, some special challenge that I'm missing. I don't think I've ever actually seen Palutena's final smash. I will admit the final smash trophies look really cool, though. Worst final smash. Yeah, Kaiju Bowser. I don't know if I've seen Luigi's final smash in this game either. Alright, how long have we been going for? I am going... alright, I did some crazy orders, I did some all-star. That's enough single-player smash. I'm gonna switch over to just a little bit short Spelunky. Like half-hour Spelunky. And that's gonna be it for me, so stick around, I will be right back one more time.